we have to continue to stay firm on where we're going without blinking. But then we should not jump unconsciously. That is a strong dependence to fossil base that we cannot simply ignore. Then the investments need to be for the future. Every single investment needs to be for green energy, for solar, for wind, for methane, for power to X. Injecting the cash, the investments on these precious dollars, these precious euros on the solutions of the future.